Greetings and salutations, I'm Keb. Welcome back to this Let's Play of EU4 as Aragon! And I think we've finally gotten the Castilian AI to wake up. And I said, hey, I said Castilian! Woohoo, not Spain. Fantastic. Sometimes I do remember these words. Occasionally it happens. Occasionally. Oh, you're marching all the way around, are you? It's the 31st, repair tick, yes, good. Move out. There I pursue right away. 1511 versus 59 plus. That's a lot of cogs. And your morale damaged. Let's try. Bit of a risk. But if I can actually sink his navy. Oh, he went away. Never mind then. Meanwhile, you are here, you're gonna get the siege guy. And the other commander. There you go. So I could actually march straight up there. And then I'll be locked because of all the forts, but that's okay. Oh, I was wrong. Castile just moved one province. I thought you'd finally decided. I'm gonna go home and do my what my bastard's bidding. No. Set to no focus. Because you have no focus, that's quite clear. He's gonna react once the province falls, but not before. Okay, we kill that little stack there. Moscovy annexed Pskov, that's fine. I'd rather have him down here. Do we have access through Austria? Have I asked for that? Actually, I haven't. Well, let's do that. And here we detach the damaged ships and set the rest out. Oh, don't with the navy. No. Keep the army there, please. Oscar Milak. Right, we're still fabricating on the Pope. Why not Rome itself? I mean, after our meal here, we're probably not going to be able to afford that, but at least we'll be ready. Getting Genoa will be a bit trickier given their alliance webs. So I pretty much have to go through Mantua at the moment. And Mantua is also allied to Switzerland and guaranteed by... yeah. Well, that's gonna be a bit tricky. Well, cross that bridge when they get to it. Okay, that tick is done. Let's try to quickly use the fleet, see if we can get a fight in. Nah, he's gonna dock 17th. We're gonna arrive on the 20th, that's too late. If we had a lot, this annoys me, this little dart into hide maneuver. So we need significant fleet power, or significant maneuver, in order to catch them. Come on. We could easily take down them, I think. Well, fairly easily. But I'm not gonna. Instead, I'm gonna give that task to Castile. Hey, Castile. Use your fleet. Go over here. Do something. Other than sit and watch, please. It's a woods province. We did ask for the access, didn't we? Yes, we did. So let's start spying again. A bit of a risk. He beelines down there. I might go kill. But he shouldn't be able to breach that fort before I can get to him, so okay, that's fine. And oh, Austria lucked out there. You didn't have enough electors last time I checked. And you're also in a regency. Okay. Oh, look at them just beelining down here. Ooh, chance to kill. Brrr. Yeah, well, you're not really gonna kill them. I suspect Dalmatia will fall before this falls. Unless you have a godlike siege general. We are not gonna take these ideas. Doing that would speed up the process, though. We're gonna be way behind on Diplotech at that point, though. Which is also kind of risky. But we are gonna get the trade steering, which is kind of inconsequential. Heck with it, let's go for it. Oh, of course, we get diplomatic relations, so now we can actually call France into some silly wars. Like this one. Tempting, but I don't think I'm going to use France on that. The problem, of course, is that if I don't, France will most likely start a war with someone. Oh, subjugate Lorraine. So that's your mission. You are balanced. You're also very much eager to fight England, I do not doubt. Lorraine is allied to quite a few powers. And of course, Austria will have to fight in their defense, which means I'm going to be called in against France. Savoy, on the other hand, is completely destroyed. Yeah, you counted on England to help you. And I'm sorry to say that England can't help you over here. England is quite bad at projecting power. Other than all the British Isles. I mean, look at this. Tragedy. And you're there. And that's fine. You sit there and fight. That's a-okay. Whereas Castile will sit here. I wish I could just, like, take control of his forces. Have an interaction menu. Give me control of your forces. So that you don't do something bonehead like just do nothing. And yeah, I don't think we're gonna call France in on this. I'm fairly certain we have this one in the bag. Sort of. You do... Oh, you do have... Oh my. You do have some siege there going out. One siege pip and four artillery. So you are going to get that down rather quickly. But okay, there goes Dalmatia. Never mind. I was about to say. I might not get that one before. But we did. Okay. And that's going to be the end of this fleet. Hopefully. Destroy it. Come on. 8 transports. Yum. And... Oh yeah, renew the loan. Yeah, that's fine. That is not expected. Okay, time to cross into the next area here. Let's see if we can... Yes, we're gonna get the war taxes again. Oh! 22,000 troops now. That's worse. Okay, I'm gonna try to get him to attach to me. We might, together we might have enough to push him out. Okay, this one converted. That's good. It is still plenty rebellious. But hopefully... Hopefully we'll be able to attach and have some fun. You're marching north. Stop marching north. Now we're gonna have to march south again. Provided, of course, you are gonna attach. No, you're not gonna attach. Oh, dang it. So the supply limit went down. Okay, I'm gonna go there. Supply limit should be high enough here for you to be willing to attach. Of course, now you decided I wanted to go up there instead. That means I have to siege race you for Dalmatia. Can I get that done? Okay, so 0-1-0 versus 1-2-2. So basically we're gonna have we're equal there. Minus 29, this one is level 3 fort since it's the capital. Minus 43. I want to sit on the mountain province. You are the guy with the siege pip, unfortunately. Actually, just merge, split, you go out. And back in. There we go, now we'll have a slight edge in numbers. And we have taken care of the Venetian army. Oh, you're running away. Because you're chasing this guy. Who is now turning back. Let's go over to the grasslands there then. No, now you're turning north. Ugh. Make up your darn minds, would you? He is probably gonna march to fight here, right? Oh, Naples, please don't be a stupid. Please don't be stupid. Castile, oh yeah, look at that. I should probably go liberate my castle. Instead of fighting the tiny little army when you could earlier. No, no, no. Let's wait until they actually capture the fort. Why go in before then? That would be stupid. Okay, you're actually marching over that way. Really? But in that case, if you're gonna bring your forces all the way over here, I'm quite okay with that. Because that should allow me to do quite a few things in this theater. Let's go there and unload into Austria. Heck, I can unload on Venice itself. I'ma do that. Bit risky. Because we're gonna have a bit of a problem vacating that province, but if he's gonna march all the way over here, by all means. He is marching all the way over there. Could call France in on this now. That's good to definitely. I would definitely murder him. But then I wouldn't have France on the next war, which is probably gonna be the Pope. Or is it? It might actually be against Mantua. Which would be quite. Yeah, if I could bring them in on the war and on Mantua, that would actually be a lot better. No matter, let's wait. Oh, country modifier expired, which one? National security. I wish it record. I wish that tooltip would tell me what the modifier was, because I don't remember. So I lost something. We still have that monastery thing. It's a bit of a pity that I couldn't integrate Klemken before then, but So we're gonna lose plus 2 missionary strength because of that, but we did gain the ones from normal religious things, so... And of course we did convert Constantinople and stuff, so... Can't complain too much, I suppose. We've gotten quite a bit out of it. We have indeed. And come to think of it, has the Mamluks gone hostile on us? No, they love us. But yeah, I'm gonna focus on trying to get Genoa and Venice before. Ooh, claim on. Where? Well, that's in the Ottomans, so never mind, let's take it. The prestige is nice, 100% prestige again. And Istria has fallen. Lovely. Go over and take the next province over. You're actually over here now. So, Castile, would you like to evict these guys for me? Yeah, we're kind of losing our homeland. Which is fine, there's no devastation mechanic in the game yet, so... Oh, good! Spain decided finally to fight. Well, that's good. And he is absolutely destroying them. Oh my. He is absolutely mauling them. I can at least get to... Wait a second, so I can... I'm gonna go there. Okay, that's well, that works. Go there. Why did you... Okay, so you can go from here to the fort, right? Where are you retreating? Can't be retreating far. And now you're gonna fight the Aachen, which is fine. And someone declared war. Poland declared war on Hungary. Hungary and the Palatinate. And you're facing... Davy, Bohemia, and Brum. Yes, yeah, I think you're gonna die, Hungary. That's gonna be the end for you. I fear. Please unload before Venice falls. Otherwise we could lose both things. What are these forces? They're fleeing to Aachen. Okay, lovely. And you decide to just park there. The fort here didn't fall. All things good then. I haven't actually checked the knights. What are you up to? You're actually being blockaded. Never mind then, your fleet is actually gone. Your fleet is gone. Good news all around for me. And I'm thinking Milan will become a monster here. Right. Oh yeah, they're definitely losing. Oh, Sea of Venice. We... Oh right. You just had a little ship go out there, that's fine. Admiral gained a trait. Blockade efficiency. Not exactly the greatest trait, I think, but okay. There we go, now all his forts are under siege. Of course, his army is on the loose. It didn't get wrecked. And this is a hill province. Could be dangerous. Meanwhile, England seems to try to save their lands. About bloody time. Pesky, pesky guys stealing colonialism like that. Oh yeah, all the estate stuffs switched around. Let's have a look. At least these switch around. I think the military ones are on a different cycle. Yeah. That's not for another 7 years. What can I do here then? I can seek your support. Which will boost your influence to 74, which isn't high enough to trigger the next level. I could hire an advisor. That is get 79%. The next modifier goes away in 1514. But if I do that, I'll also have to make a generous donation to make you like me enough. It's 100 ducats. So yeah, we can pay 100 ducats and risk the thing there for 150 points. Or you can play it safe and get 100. It's pretty low now. I don't want to jeopardize it too much. Oh, heck with it. Let's go for this. Okay, we're going to boost this. It's going to be 79.1, right? Yeah. That means 150 points. Which means I can pay you off for loyalty. There we go. As for the burgers, you have 64%. Granting charters will raise you to 74. It will be close. I can grant you an admiral, but that's not gonna do that. Central trade, yeah, recruit minister, that's until 1514 as well there. So in order to push them above the limit, I need to grant them some land. And I have no land that would actually be applicable. Okay, we have to do that anyway, 74%. Let me think for a second. I'd have to... We integrated this. So I can make that a state fairly easily. Without having to pay for it. And I can grant this to the burghers. Or I can't, okay. Ah, okay, so the province has to have some trade power or at least 10 development in order to be given away. Okay, Ragusa would fall into the line, but then I'd have to core Ragusa. Huh. Of course, Ragusa is currently undergoing that blasted little modifier thing anyway. Okay, do this, core everything there, that's fine. This I can hand over to the burghers, but that's going to push you way above, I think. Exactly to 80%. Ugh. That's not what we wanted either. That's way too rich. That's not gonna be a... not gonna be possible. Yeah, having a weak province that has 5% trade power is gonna be quite the challenge to find. Given Constantinople? I don't think so. Actually, in the long term, I probably do want to give them Constantinople, but not right now. And that means that something with at least 10 development. Probably this one. That's gonna bring you up to 77.8. I can revoke it in a few. Okay, let's do that then. Gonna have to remember to revoke that later. Oh, right, because I caught. Oh, dang it. So I need to adjust this anyway. Anyway, 150 points, thank you. So now you demand territory, huh? Well, that's unfortunate. I suppose I could grant these to you. You take care of this. And you take care of this. It shouldn't bring you above the caps. No, good. Ugh. Getting close. Okay. Those interactions done. Do I want to push that one all the way to the end, or do I want to go for admin tech now? Papal influence will be nice if we're gonna go for the mercantilism achievements in the long run. We want that as ASAP. We're not gonna need that until the provinces become converted and stuff like that. Actually, count versus heretics. It will actually count towards the Orthodox, won't it? Conversion cost, that won't really matter, but the clergy loyalty will definitely help. That's 1200 points. That's gonna set us back 2 techs. We're gonna be far behind on tech if we wait. Ultimately, that just delays the third idea group. If I wait, these texts are going to cost a fortune because colonialism is going to take forever to spread down there. No, Albert, I'm going to go for the ideas. I'm going to be idea guy. I'm going to be the idea guy. I want the ideas. As much as possible. Oh, and I also think we need to take a break here. And we'll see if we can finish this war next time. It's taking a while, especially since I get digressed all the time. Thank you for watching.